YouTube, we are back. This is part two of Resident Evil 4 Remake, Remaster, whatever the fuck you want to call it. This game is similar to the original, but there's a lot of what the fuck is wrong with that cow? That cow wants to kill me. Oh, I hear people. Though. Oh, there's a person right there. This game is very different from the original. Layouts are different, and just shit in general is just weird. Can I shoot that? I can't miss that. It's not like there's jewelry there anyway. What is it? And put the shotgun shells in it, yeah. Hopefully you don't get banned, because that's not a glitch that happens by accident. That's something you do purposely. We have a decent amount of ammo. Oh, door's locked from the inside. Love to see it. This is where the blue medallions would be at. But I don't see any. Also, my OCD's kicking in. I really want to mess with my inventory. Oh, I see a blue medallion. One of five. Well, they're going to be in different places, aren't they? I don't see no more. Oh, there's a thing up there. Oh, chicken pooped an egg. Oh, you bitch! Damn, the chickens damage you? What the fuck? I gotta be careful. This cow is gonna fucking kick the shit out of me. Right. Also, I can parry in this game. I gotta get used to parrying. I can parry everything. I feel like this would be a perfect spot to hide. Oh! Got it. That's two blue medallions. We need a couple more. Can we assassinate this guy? These chickens are fucking pooping out eggs left and right. Where's that one cow that was running at me? Is it this one? Are you hostile? No? You're not evil? Go for cow. I'll drop you. I got a shotgun. Am I supposed to time this? Oh yeah, okay, so they changed that up. Back in the day, it was the same setup, except that it wasn't on that. It was like a little well, the one we saw before with the bucket. And you have to shoot the wood, and then shoot the item. And if it fell in the dirt, it'd be cheaper. But if it doesn't fall in the mud or shithole or whatever it is, you get more money. I'm glad that's still there. It's just really... Oh, I got it. Can I stab that? Oh, I'm gonna have to shoot it. 3 out of 5. Got a lot of ammo though. So that's a W. Oh, back here. I wonder where the note is at. The note in the original was next to like his entrance when you came in from. Oh, there's another one right there. Man, Leon does not have a steady aim for a guy who's in the military. Your fucking aim is dog water. So confused, how do we get into this house? Also, did I miss the medallion report that tells you where they're at? Usually is it in this room? Did I miss it? I guess it's already in here somewhere. Doesn't fucking see it. No, it doesn't look like it. I don't know. I missed it. There's one more medallion around. My guessing is in the place we can't get into because the door is locked. This is like super oddly fucking hidden off the map somewhere. I guess we have to continue this way because the door is locked. Back there. I just want to kill the lady. I hear a zombie woman. She's in there. I just don't. Oh. Oh, there's the note. Okay. You can take time. Oh, it's a side mission thingy. But they make it like. Oh, that's. The Straw Blue Medallions Area Farm. Reward Spinal 3. Progress 4 out of 5. So I wonder if it's going to have the same reward when you get like 10 of them or whatever and it gives you the Punisher pistol. They take that out. You have to actually buy it now. They're getting it for free. I hear a bomb, but I'm not going to go in there. Is there another blue medallion? Is it on here? That'd be the most obvious spot. put a blue medallion right on the windmill. Hey, we are being a loot whore, though. You love to see it because we already have almost 10,000 coins. Oh, there's something important right here. Oh, the chest right there, too. I guess once we open that back door. Oh, I knew I saw blue. Hey, we did the little side mission. What is this? We need a fucking key for that. Goddamn. At least we know they're gonna enter through here. I guess the only way I can enter is through up here. Where's the bomb at? Oh, I see it. So are we able to actually turn them off in this game? Oh yeah, we are. Man, Leon, low-key, I should have kept it, though. I feel like we don't get nothing for it, right? We don't get no wire, no parts, nothing. Not even a grenade. I think next time we see a bomb like that, we're going to leave it up so that we can just run past it and hopefully our enemies blow up. This is a weird window. I don't know how windmills work in real life. Speaking of that, I need to change my entire inventory. I don't know what I think I pressed auto sort by accident. Put our heels towards the bottom right corner. I want the shotgun on top. So if I'm gonna swap weapons from the pistol, I want my strongest gun to be the first thing I grab. That's a weird little. Put the knife right here. The grenades right under it. The entire bottom section could be our ammo thing. Alright, we'll leave it like that for now. We do have a fuck ton of heals though already, which is nervous. A little bit of what is that?
I gotta fix everything myself.
Damn, we there we got trying to fix shit is crazy. Okay, well, what happens if I press the lever? Does the lever open the door or does it not work because it's open? So wherever we need, it's over here. Oh, but we could jump down, right? No, that's okay, hang on. Can we go through this door? I don't wanna go all the way the fuck around. Fuck it, we'll jump down. I don't know if we continue the story too far up, we might not be able to come back over here and grab all this money and loot. What is the door we can go to? Oh, a flygon? Flagon? I don't know what that is, but it looks cool. Oh, the chain. There was a zombie lady in here. I don't know. If she can I break this one melee hit? Yes I can. Saves me time. I hear people? What? Kitchen knife. Oh, we got the thing we need. The wooden card. Oh! Who the fuck? That's new? It's a bull guy. That's how he can work on you? Fuck out of him. Stab him. He dead now? Drop something in blue velvet. Damn. No head for you. Literally. He's dabbing? Was he just dabbing? He's dabbing hard as fuck. A lot of people here. A lot of fucking people here. I need to go up. Fuck my dick. Now we wait for him to come up here and we just kick them down every time. 3 damage. He's about to come up here.
The audio movement in this game is very weird.
Get parried, pussy. No, I pressed the thing to parry. I think this is a delay. Oh, he didn't fall off. That was a cool plug. Oh no, he mutated or whatever. Oh, my knife broke already, dude. That's ass. I gotta see if I can repair it. Yeah, it's out of my inventory. That's poo-poo. I guess that's a way to balance it though. The original, the knife was so strong. Are you guys all dead? Yeah, Grandpa's dead. I mean, if you weren't before, me falling off the ladder and landing on top of your corpse, if you would be dead now. Weird windows. Looks like you can interact with it. Okay, before, they gave us another spot to come in here. But in the original, you could come out here. So was I supposed to originally come up here to the top part and then jump down and the fucking cow guy would give me a bigger jump scare? Yes. Oh, we got the part now. That sound like a zombie, it just scared the fuck out of me. Is this gonna be a one-time thing or do I need to take the cog wheel off? A one-time thing. Can I jump down from here? I have to go all the way around. Damn, if I would have kept that grenade or a C4 or whatever trap on, I could have blown up that cow guy and save ammo. I don't know how many things it took to kill that guy. It was a lot. Am I done this? Oh, voice crack. Am I done this area? Oh, there's a treasure that we can't open yet. We didn't open that door, but we came from there. We did the blue medallion, so we just gotta find the merchant. Turn in our reward. I don't know what this is. This is new. This was not in the original game. The whole windmill section we just did was not in the original, so this is already so different. I guess that's the way to go. You have to move that shit out the way. Can we not enter here? Oh, door's locked. Okay. We'll have to come back here another time, probably. Maybe not. Maybe there's a secret path. Or unless I'm supposed to like shoot through the gate if there's like a blockage there. I can't see shit. So if there is, then whoopsie. Resources. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I don't know. That was a dead end, but check the map. Yeah, it's dead end. One door is locked, so there's maybe there'll be another way to enter. Maybe we gotta take that shit, whatever that's called. Gondola. To enter. I guess that's where we're going to anyway. Oh, there's a cow in this. Oh, the head is moving. That thing is shaking really hard. No bueno. How much health do I got? Full health. A little side path we can take too. To our right. Oh. What? Oh, never mind. No, now we have to take the side path because they blew this shit up. Right here. I don't want to kill you guys because you guys are gonna probably. Oh, never mind. You guys fall. Grandma, stop it! Guy behind me. You're not gonna break me into pieces, Grandma. You're literally like half your face is singed off. Stop it. I'm at 2%. Yo, she is fucking gone, dude. Look at her. She's seen some shit. Okay, well, that was easy. It was very intense, though. Blew up a bridge. That's new. In the original, they throw a rock down. You have to spam buttons. I can't see shit. I hear something. Oh, the lighting just got brighter. I don't know if that was supposed to happen. In the original, there was diamonds in the ceiling, but they would have like a little glare. Oh, can we kill the bats? I missed because my character started shaking super hard. I mean, I'm not moving the right stick at all. That's just my character. Okay, well, we can't kill the bats. Pressing the wrong button. I mean, there is jewelry in the ceiling. It's not showing the little sparkle like it's supposed to. The original. Dude, I'm so nervous. There's gonna be like random ass bear traps because I already stepped on one. I hear that. Oh, we're in the dynamite part? Oh my fucking god. Dion, run. Dion, you run like a fucking grandma getting fucked. Come on, my guy. I'm being chased hard. Man, thank god you guys are fucking stupid. Holy shit. Oh, look at it. He has like tentacles coming out of him. What the fuck? Oh, dude, look how gory that is. That is awesome. Is that it? Was that everybody here? I remember every building. Oh. Oh my god, I'm stepping. I hear a bomb. Is there a bomb in here? Remember what we said last time? We're gonna leave this bomb alone so they can step in it. And I never press A. I'm out. Dion, run. You better set that bomb off. But there ain't no way his AI is that fucking smart to go all the way around. Right here. Where? Oh, what the fuck? She threw it through the roof? What a G. Where is she at with that? No, I pressed the button to parry, but I think because I shot, I couldn't. We're gonna eat an egg. You have so many eggs. Keep coming. Where is she at? Oh, she's right there. Look at that. I'm trying to reload the whole time, and aim showed me. Oh, yeah, get parry, pussy. Come here. You know who I am, ma? I'll be honest, I'm not that guy, because I miss you at close range, a little hardcore. You know what? She has an arm, right? And she's going, oh, she goes up. Is that a perfect block? I think it was a perfect parry. He died in one knife hit, by the way. Oh! Dude, you're killing your teammates before I can kill them. That's crazy behavior. Where are you at? I can't hear. I hear dynamite. I'm getting the fuck away. Keep pressing A to reload, even though in this game it's X. Even though the original was... Oh, there's a bear trap right there. I barely went around it. Hey, how the hell did we get up there to kill her? Another bear trap. I don't think they could get in their own bear traps, which is fucking dog shit. So like, if there's a bear trap on the floor and you step in it, regardless if you're NPC or whatever, you should be able to step in it. And this bitch jumped down? Wrong button. No, she's right here just crouch walking. Here, another grenade. Scared? There's another guy with a grenade? Oh. What? There's fucking nests you can shoot? I mean, there wasn't the original, but... Now I gotta be looking at the goddamn trees. Where is this fucker? You're right there. Dog, what? No, I'm out of nine? My shit fully broke.
Damn it.
Hope I hear banging. Oh, we got a spinal W. Keep pressing A to reload. Like a dumbass. Okay, so that's the main house to go into then. Oh, you think if I shoot the water, the thing, I'll die like in the original? Kind of don't want to do that. Because if I die and have to redo all that shit, I'm going to fucking tweak. there's a safe station nearby, I'll do it. But if there's not, then I'm not gonna look. How the fuck? Yo, there's a bear trap. I need to. I hear. What is that? I have a knife. I'm not gonna shoot that shit. I hear something. It sounds like one of the toys. Sounds like he's like right here. Is it inside? I just jumped in without even checking for a bear trap. Am I blind? It sounds like he's right here in this corner with me. He's like right here. Oh yeah.
What?
It's the guy, Ramon. 16 of those. I already know I missed one. Ain't no way. Shotgun shells. Got an achievement for that too. Okay, well, W start so far. Can we open any of this? I wonder later if we have to come back through here. I'm in this house, and maybe if I'm running from like a dog, maybe that's the way for a dog to come in. That seems like a random. Oh, can't jump through there. It does seem like a random little fucking crack in the wall. Okay, well, we looted pretty much everything that's over here, right? Yeah, most part. Hey, what is a treasure? Is there another nest for me to shoot? It's right here. Oh, I see it. There we go. That is such a weird. That stuff ain't new. No. A lot of little new treasure spots. And one of these. We'll open it. We'll go to it even though we know it's locked, so it pops up on the map that we know it's there. So whenever the fuck we get the key for that. Oh, can't break through there. Through the front door? What's this Shire? Extend it.
It's the place.
There's another treasure in here, but I don't think we would open the door, right? I got a key. Damn. You know, so we know there's treasure in there. Whenever the fuck we go in there. I don't have a knife, so I just kick it 3 times, to be honest. I wonder how frequent the knife spawns are. Like, do I have to go in the kitchen to find it? Ain't no way they're making us backtrack this far, right? Maybe they are. I hear it. Where is it at? Oh. I guess we'll disable it. Man, Leon does move up like a foot though when you do that. So gotta be careful when I press that. What the fuck is this? Abraham Lincoln? Like what? Is there a code or something on here? No, I guess not. I don't know if that's supposed to be somebody. Is that Ramon? Like his old house? A kid's holding something in his hand. I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh, those are the scientists that lived in here. Oh, I know what spot this is. Damn, we're this in the game already? That was quick.
What's that noise?
Yeah, we're about to find out together, to be honest. It sounds like a zombie guy, but it's supposed to be your friend. What? How do you hear me? What'd I step on? I didn't step on shit. Fuck you. Yeah, I wish he would have dropped me a knife. That would be kind of sweet. Can I open this? Yes, I can. Give me that ammo. Is there any more secrets in here? Locked drawer. That's that thing. We can't go in there. No way we opened that faster than he was doing it with a fucking axe. Hello? Why was he trying to go in the basement? Trying to hide from me? Okay, so this is not like the original. Because when we heard banging, That's when our teammate was in. Now we're in the we're in the goddamn basement. Man, I swear to God, that's a regenerator. I'm turning this shit off. No, it's Lewis. Hey, that's pretty cool. It's different from the original.
That hurts, you know? It seemed like you really wanted to talk. How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
What a weird thing to ask.
Those things will kill you. Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy.
The big cheese.
Who are you?
Damn, already with him? Oh, man, we're fucked. Damn, we're dead. How did he smile? Is that a trap? Dang, they're gonna affect me already? No way Leon's knocked out, right? He's gonna break that shit before. He got infected like that off a rip? That is crazy. Because before, same thing happens. He comes, we get knocked out, and then we'll get like a flashback or some shit of them injecting us. It wasn't him, it was something else. Typewriter? Save game? I guess we should be chapter 2. Yeah. I guess we continue. Anyway, YouTube, that's the end of part 2. I don't know how short that was, but we'll call it there. And I'll see you. Hey, listen, before you go, drop a like, leave a comment. Let's get a conversation going in the bottom, you know, in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.